गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ हरीश फ्रॉम डॉन बॉस्को पीयू कॉलेज चित्रदुर्गा। सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई वाज डिस्कस्ड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑन एक्सियोमेटिक अप्रोचेस टू प्रिंसिपल। सो इन दैट कॉन्सेप्ट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द प्रॉपर्टीज, सम इम्पोर्टेंट डिस्क्राइबिंग प्रॉपर्टीज and definitions and probabilities of equally likely outcomes and probability of an event and the probability of the event A or B. So we are discussed all these concept in the last video classes. Clear? So today I would like to introduce or go for the problems. These problems are related to concept axiomatic approach to probability. Clear? Here there is a one problem. One card is drawn from a well shuffled deck of 52 cards. If each outcomes is equally likely, calculate the probability that the card will be first one a diamond, not an ace, a black card, that is a club or a spade, not a diamond, and not a black card. So we have to find out all these sub questions from this given 52 playing cards. Clear? So we have to calculate the probability. Understood? So how to calculate the probability of the event a diamond card? Before we going to the finding the diamond card, first we have to take the sample space. So how many elements are there in this sample space? Means in this problem we have a the sample space to total number of cards, that is called solution P of S. The probability of the sample space is also equals to N of S, number of elements in the sample space. N of S is equal to 52 because of a pack containing 52 playing cards. Next, let A denotes. In this problem we have to find out diamond cards, so that's why we have to take let capital A denote a diamond card, comma capital B denote ace card, and capital C denote black card. Clear? So after that here we have to take the first question, a diamond card. How to find out that diamond card? In a pack containing 52 cards, out of 52 cards the total number of diamond cards. Clear? So totally in these 52 playing cards we have a four shapes like diamond and club and spade and ace. Diamond, club, spade and diamond, club, spade and heart. The fourth shape is heart. The diamond containing 13 card, club containing 30 card, spade containing 30 card and heart containing 13 card. So each shape containing 13 card. So that's why come to the problem. Let A denote diamond card. Means in these 52 playing cards, do you know how many diamond card? There are 13 diamonds card. Clear? Then probability of A is equal to, means diamond card, N of A by N of B, N of S. Do you know what is mean by NF? A number of a diamond chord out of sample space. There are 13 diamond chords out of 52 playing cards. 13 by 52. Do you know how to write 13 by 52? If you have to simplify, this means we get 1 by 4. This is the first question. Clear? And the second question, we have to find out the not an ace cards. Not an ace cards. So first we have to find out an ace cards. Ace cards first find out maadbeku. Then P of B is equal to then N of B divided by N of S. N of B means number of ace cards out of number of sample space is equal to there are 4 ace cards out of 52 playing cards, which is equals to 4 by 52 means 1 by 13. This is called an ace card. But they will ask not an ace card. Is it right? The question is not an ace card. Do you know how to find out the not an ace card means? Not means P of B dash. Not means P of B dash is equal to 1 minus P of B. This is the formula. Is also equals to 1 minus P of B means 1 by 13. Is equal to 1 by 13 is equals to 13 minus 1 by 13. Answer is 12 by 13. Not an ace card means 12 by 13. Clear? And third sub questions here we have to find out what is the third sub questions mean. A black card that is they are told club or a spade card. Club or a spade card. So then here C denote a black card means therefore P of C is equal to how many black cards are there? 26 by 52 is equal to 26 by 52 means 1 by 2. But here we have to find out a black card means first we have to take out except black club and spade card, then P of C dash is equal to this is called only for black card, is it right? This is the third answer. Next we go for both, they are considered both club and spade. Clear? And next fourth question. Fourth question states that like this, not a diamond card. So not a diamond card means here already we are finding the diamond card. Then what is the formula for to finding the not a diamond card means P of A dash is equal to 1 minus P of A is also equals to 1 minus P of A means 1 by 4. If you have to simplify, 1 minus 1 by 4 means we get 3 by 4. This is called not a diamond card. And the last question, fifth one. Fifth question, not a black card. So we are already find out the black cards. How many black cards are there? Like 1 by 2 answered. Not a black card means formula 1 minus first P of C dash is equal to P of C dash is equal to 1 minus P of C is also equals to 1 minus P of C means the value already you know that 1 by 2 just you have to substitute here. Clear? Like 1 by 2 answer is 1 minus 1 by 2 means 1 by 2. This is called not an black card. Like this we should find out. So this is the required answer. Understood? The first question is diamond card. The second one is not an S. Third is a black card. Fourth is not a diamond. And the fifth one is not a black card. And next we go for the second question. Second question is like this. A bag contains 9 discs of which 4 are red, 3 are blue, and two are yellow. The discs are similar in shape and size. A disc is drawn at random from the bag. Calculate the probability that it will be red, yellow, blue, not blue, either red or blue. Try to understand the question. A bag containing total 9 discs means the number of sample space is 9. Which are those 9 discs means? 4 red, 3 blue, 2 yellow. So total sum is 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 4 9 discs. The discs are similar in shape, same and size. A disc is drawn at random from the bag. The disc will be drawn at random. Calculate the probability that it will be a red. First one is, second one is yellow, blue, not blue, either red or blue. Clear? Then how to find out the solution of this equation means? Write down. Yes, first solution. P of s, the probability of the sample space, which is also equals to n of s, number of elements in the sample space, is equal to 9 disks. Clear? Here, let capital A denote red, capital B denote yellow, and C denote blue. Clear? So totally 3 colors are there. Next, here we have to find out first P of A. Clear? First question, the probability of red, they are asking. P of A is equal to n of s, n of A by n of s. Do you know how to write probability of A? Find out maadta idivi. A andre red color. Then n of A, number of element A out of sample space. Yestu red color idha means there are 4 red colors. Is it right? Then 4 by 9. This is the first question. Finish answer is there. And the second question is like this. The second question is yellow. How many yellow discs are there? Then P of B is equal to the probability of B. N of B means the number of yellow discs out of the number of sample space. The yellow discs are 2 are yellow by out of 9 discs. Second is also finished. And third one, blue colors. Then blue color denoted by C. Then P of C is equal to n of c by n of s, is also equals to n of c, number of element blue colors, means there are 3 blue color out of 9. Then is equal to, simplified means 1 divided by 3. And the fourth question they will ask, what is that not blue card? So here blue card is 1 by 3. Then how to find out not a blue card? P of C dash. Is it right? Then P of C dash formula, 1 minus P of C is equal to 1 minus P of C means 1 by 3. 1 by 1 minus 1 by 3 means 2 by 3. Clear? This is the fourth question formula. And fifth one. So fifth question is like this. Either red or blue can be written as the probability of either red means A or means or C means blue is equal to, that means R can be written as P of A union C is equal to P of A union C formula, P of A plus P of C is equal to P of A value 4 by 9 plus P of C value 1 by 3, which is also equals to, the LCM is 9, is it right? 4 3 is 3 3 3 for the 12, is it right? How much? 4 plus 3, 4 plus 3, answer is 7 by 9. This is the required solution. Please make it a copy. Clear? Next we go for another problem. The next problem means exercise 16.3. This is the last exercise in this chapter. The question is like this. A coin is tossed twice. What is the probability that at least one tail occurs? At least one tail occurs. If a coin is tossed twice means, then what is the probability of a sample space? Yes, the sample space containing four elements. So which are those four elements means the sample space S is equals to like H, 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 T, TH and TT. So therefore N of S is equal to it containing four elements. Next, in this problem we have to consider the event. Which are the event means what is the probability that at least one tail occurs? So we should write that is an event. Event E stands for at least one tail occur. One tail occur. So that is called event E is equal to what are the elements in the sample space or event E means. Like HT, TH and TT. At least one tail. Minimum one tail will be maximum. Then N of E is equal to N of E, number of elements in the set E means there are three elements out of sample space 4. Three, only just three. Then probability they're asking means like therefore the probability of the event E is equal to N of E divided by N of S is equals to 3 by 4. This is the required answer. Understood? Yes. Next question, question number 2 from this exercise. A die is thrown. Okay, dear students. Next, we go for the second problem. The second problem is like this. A die is thrown. Find the probability of following events. A die is thrown. Find the probability of following events. A prime number will appear. First question. How many prime number are there out of sample space? A number greater than or equal to 3 will appear. Greater than or equal to 3 will appear. A number less than or equal to 1 will appear. Less than or equal to 1 will appear. A number more than 6 will appear. More than 6 will appear. A number less than 6 will appear. More than will appear. 6 less than will. Number less than 6 will appear. These are the 5 questions from this problem. Clear? So before we finding all these problems, first we should write the sample space. How many sample space are there? A die is thrown means the sample space S containing 6 elements like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then probability of N of S, number of elements in the sample space is equal to 6. Clear? There are 6 elements are there. That's why we should take N of S is equal to 6. Next, first question we should take. The first question is like this. A prime number will appear means first we should write the set A is equal to which are the prime number? 3 and 5. These are the prime number. How many prime number are there? N of A is equal to 3. Then what is the probability of the prime number? Therefore, P of A is equal to N of A by N of S is equal to N of A containing 3 elements by N of S containing 6 elements. 3 by 6 means 1 by 2. Clear? This is the first question of this problem. Understood? So next we go for the second question. A number greater than or equal to 3 will appear. A number greater than or equal to 3 will appear means, first we should construct the set B is equal to greater than or equal to 3. 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then how many elements are there in the B? N of B is equal to, number of element in the B is equal to 4. Then what is the probability of B? P of B is equal to N of B by N of S. N of B containing 4 elements by 6 elements is equal to 2 by 3. Understood? How did we get? Copy maadkoli. Next, third question in it, first you should write the question, all of you. Next only you see the solution. The third question is, a number less than or equal to 1 will appear. A number less than or equal to 1 will appear means, consider the set C. C is equal to less than or equal to 1, and only one element containing, that is equals to N of C is equal to 1. Then therefore probability of the event C is equal to P of C is equal to N of C by N of S is also equals to 1 divided by 6. Clear? Fourth question. What is the fourth question? A number more than 6 will appear. A number more than 6 will appear means, consider the D set. The D set containing no elements, or which is equals to empty 5, or which is equal to there is no element, 0. Clear? Hagadre, the N of D containing how many elements? 0 elements. Because of the number more than 6 will appear antandre, 6 iginta jaasti yav element idave sample special yav illa, that's why 0. Then the probability of the event P of D is equal to N of D by N of S is equal to 0 by 6. Answer is 0. And the last sub question in this problem means, a number less than 6. A number less than 6 means event E is equal to, how many elements are there in this sample space? Less than 6 will appear means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clear? Then, which is implies the number of element in the event E is equals to 5 by 6. Then, probability of the event P of E is equal to N of E by N of S. N of E means number of elements. This is only for 5. Don't write 6 here. N of E means 5 by N of S means 6. 5 by 6. So like this we should find out all the sub questions. I think understood all of you how to find out the solution. Okay. Copy maadkoli. Clear? Yes. Next we go for another question. So third question in this exercise, A card is selected from a pack of 52 cards. First question, sub question, how many points are there in this sample space? Calculate the probability that the card is an ace of spades. Calculate the probability that the card is an ace, first one is, and the card is a black card. Clear? I think you should understand the problem, how many elements are there in the sample space. Here a card is selected from a pack of 52 card means NS is equal to, or N of S is equal to, number of elements in the sample space is equal to, there are 52 playing cards. Out of 52 playing cards, N of S is equal to 52 aayitu andre first sub question avanen kelidane adanna artha maadkoli. How many points are there in this sample space? Clear? The number of elements. The number of points. The number of points in the sample space. In the sample space is equal to 52. There are 52, means N of S is equal to 52. First question is over. Second question in kelidane, here calculate the probability that the card is an ace of spades. First, total number of spade card is 13. Out of 13 cards, they are containing two ace cards. Four, is it right? Two ace cards, because of two are red and two are black cards. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವನು ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಕೇಳಿರೋದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಏಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದಟ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಏಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೇಡ್, ಸ್ಪೇಡಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಏಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೇಡ್ಸ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೇಡ್ಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ಶೇಪಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೊಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ ಏಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಏಸ್ ಏಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಪೇಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ರ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಹಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಡೈಮಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಟೋಟಲಿ ಫೇಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಅವ್ನು ಕೇಳಿರೋದು ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಏಸಲ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಪೇಡ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಪೇಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಕಂಟೇನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬಿಲಿಟಿ is equal to n of s, means one spade card divided by out of 52 playing cards. Understood? Next to third question. In the third question there are two problems. Calculate the probability that the card is an ace and black card. How many yes cards are there? How many yes cards? Only yes cards. There are 4 yes cards. How many black cards are there? There are 26 black cards. Is it right? Hagadre. Then come to the solution. First question. Number of yes cards. Yes cards. Like n of ace cards are 4. There are 4 ace cards. That can be written as 4 divided by 52. Answer is 1 by 13. 52 playing cards only, there are 4 ace cards. First one is over. And the second one, black cards. How many black cards are there out of 52 playing cards? 6, 26, is it right? Since there are 26 black cards. 26 black cards. So 26 black cards idavandre, the required probability. How to write the required probability? Yes, very simple. 26 divided by 52. 26 divided by 52 means 1 by 2. This is the required solutions for the last questions. Clear? C problem. C nalle last question. Understood all of you? So write down the notes. Very important problem. And understanding the problem first, okay? Yes. Please make it a copy or take a notes. Next class alli nanu ide exercise na continue martini. Okay na? So now I would like to stop the class. Thank you. Thank you so much.